bound is presented to you by Johnny Emerging Management International in cooperation with Rotary Club of Manila 101. Eight rounds of boxing in the lightweight division.
Check this
out. I am in the blue corner wearing yellow green red shirt. From Korat, Thailand, ladies and gentlemen, Sahasawat Kaido. And this is another close to the final of the red corner, wearing black with white thread. Official weight, 133 pounds. Professional record stands at 10 victories, including 3 by knockout without defeat. From Charlie Elorde, boxing team, Paranaque City, ladies and gentlemen, who won 14 by Elorde. Judges for this contest, including Brett Ortega, Antonio Andrus, and Hugh Cole. And by the bell ring, your referee in charge of the action, Sammy Berman.
Third man in the ring is Sammy Bernabe, and this is Baye Elorde. He's going up against Sahasawat Kaidon of Thailand, who's got a record of 10-4 with 4 knockouts. Elorde undefeated with 10-0 and 3 knockouts. Let's see what Sahasawat Kaidon can do. He looks a toughie. He's tattooed all over. Elorde, the southpaw, namesake of the late great Gabriel Flash Elorde. He's a grandson. Sahasawat jabbing with the left, tries to throw a hard right down the middle, gets caught with the left from by Elorde. Elorde's got a good left, no question about it. His dad said so right before the fight in our pre-fight interview with him. Very nervous, Johnny Elorde. Tense, nervous, because this is a big fight for Baye Elorde. He's got to perform well because he's going to be on the undercard of Manny Pacquiao versus Antonio Margarito at the Dallas Cowboys Stadium on November 13 in Arlington, Texas. And of course, Manny Pacquiao always likes to give young Filipino fighters an opportunity, as he has done for many other fighters. And Baye Elorde is very lucky to get a chance to... Oh, good combination, Baye Elorde. To get a chance to strut his wares in the United States, let the American audiences see what the grandson of Flash Elorde is like. Sahasawat comes forward, Elorde looking, missed with the right hook. He's a little taller than the Thai fighter. The Thai fighter, you get the impression, is somebody who's going to try to want to slug it out. And good counter right by Elorde as Sahasawat came forward. We're in round number one of a fight that's scheduled for 8 in the lightweight division. Flash Elorde reigned as OPBF lightweight champion. He fought Carlos Ortiz twice for the world lightweight title and lost. He covered both fights. Oh, good combination there by Elorde. And Sahasawat is in trouble. Oh, beautiful left uppercut. And Kaidon goes down. Alam mo naman, tapos ng boxing ba ito? Oh, it's over. It is over. First round knockout. Sahasawat Kaidon knocked down in the first round. I couldn't even have the round girl parade because this fight's over. Sasa Watt gets up. That was a good punch, a good combination by Elorde, but I get a little worried about Thai fighters who come here with these kind of records, and when Narong brings them here, that's a little, raises a few questions in my mind. And it certainly raised a few questions in my mind in this particular fight. Bai Elorde, but Bai fought well. I'll give him credit for that. He boxed well. He threw some good combinations. He looked good. His counter was excellent. And his right that put Sasa Watt away was a good one. Oh, we will wait for the official decision for you in a moment and the handing of the trophy. Of course, the friends and the family of Bai Elorde are very, very happy. Look at this. Come on. Oh, beautiful left uppercut. And Sasa Watt went down. Perfectly timed. Left uppercut. All right, let's go over to our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, your official time, 2 minutes and 4 seconds of round number one for your winner, by knockout steal, undefeated, you are Martin Bai Elorde.
Well, that's a good way for Bai Elorde to set the stage for his U.S. debut on the undercard of the Manny Pacquiao Antonio Margarito WBC Super Welterweight title fight in the Cowboys Stadium in Dallas. Well, that's it for your main event from the Flash Grand Ballroom at the Elorde Sports Complex here in Sukat Road, Paranaque. And remember, join us again next week at the same time for more exciting boxing action. Until then, this is Ronnie Nathaniel for Viva Sports and Viva Prime saying thank you, good day. And remember, no hitting below the belt because that's a foul.
Including 3-5 knockout without defeat. From Charlie Elorde, boxing team for Paranaque City, ladies and gentlemen, you are Martin Bai Elorde. Judges for this contest including Greg Ortega, Antonio Andrus, and Hugh Cole. And by the bell ring, your referee in charge of the action, Sammy Berman.
Third man in the ring is Sammy Bernabe, and this is Bai Elorde.
Your next bout is presented to you by Johnny Elorde Management International in cooperation with Rotary Club of Manila 101. 8 rounds of boxing in the lightweight division. I am in the new corner. Wearing yellow, green, red,
let's get ready to
rumble! 4 inch coming by way of knockout, before defeat. From Korat, Thailand, ladies and gentlemen, Sahasawa Kaido. Across the ring, finally out of the red corner, wearing black with white thread. Official weight, 133 pounds. Professional record stands at 10 victories.
He's going up against Sasa Watt Kaidon of Thailand, who's got a record of 10-4 with 4 knockouts. Elorde undefeated with 10. and oh, and three knockouts. Let's see what Sahasawat Kaidon can do. He looks a toughie. He's tattooed all over. Elorde, the southpaw. Namesake of the late, great Gabriel Flash Elorde. He's a grandson. Sahasawat jabbing with the left. Tries to throw a hard right down the middle. Gets caught with the left from by Elorde. Elorde's got a good left. No question about it. His dad said so right before the fight in our pre-fight interview with him. Very nervous, Johnny Elorde. Tense, nervous, because this is a big fight for Bai Elorde. He's got to perform well because he's going to be on the undercard of Manny Pacquiao versus Antonio Margarito at the Dallas Cowboys Stadium on November 13 in Arlington, Texas. And of course, Manny Pacquiao always likes to give young Filipino fighters an opportunity, as he has done for many other fighters. And Bai Elorde is very lucky to get a chance to... Oh, good combination, Bai Elorde. To get a chance to strut his wares in the United States, let the American audiences see what the grandson of Flash Elorde is like. Sahasawat comes forward, Elorde looking, missed with the right hook. He's a little taller than the Thai fighter. The Thai fighter, you get the impression is somebody is going to try to want to slug it out. And good counter right by Elorde as Sahasawat came forward. We're in round number one of a fight that's scheduled for 8 in the lightweight division. Flash Elorde reigned as OPBF lightweight champion. He fought Carlos Ortiz twice for the world lightweight title and lost. And he covered both fights. Oh, good combination there by Elorde. And Sahasawat is in trouble. Oh, beautiful left uppercut. And Kaidon goes down. Alam mo naman, tapos ng boxing ba ito? Oh, it's over. It is over. First round knockout. Sahasawat Kaidon knocked out in the first round. I couldn't even have the round girl parade because this fight's over. Sahasawat gets up. That was a good punch, a good combination by Elorde, but I get a little worried about Thai fighters who come here with these kind of records, and when Narong brings them here, that's a little, raises a few questions in my mind. And it certainly raised a few questions in my mind in this particular fight. Bai Elorde, but Bai fought well. I'll give him credit for that.